Hey guys, what is up? It is your host, The Orange Dome, and today we're going to be playing some For Honor again. And hello to all of you, you new folks. Not really. I mean, there's only one new folk, but... Okay. Here we go. Coming in for war.
I had questions.
Let's go. Are you prepared, guys? Can't spell prepared without
Master,
a couple letters out of Papyrus'
name.
Master,
fortress. It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is?
Oh.
And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem
so
like
now they're
good
barbarians.
People.
What?
They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie.
She looks like she's starting to become
evil. When night falls,
evil.
They stab each other with
and
their knives.
I thought she looks pretty badass at first, but...
If there are wolves among them...
So you want war. You only want war. Are you joking me right now?
No,
you are the worst.
Questions.
No.
Ones that were much harder to answer.
Okay. Coming in, looks like we got a battle ram, and oh geez. There goes those
catapults.
They're just destroying them. Come on, keep moving, guys. Okay. Here we go. So let's just come up, get slay this kid. Boy, get out of here. Boy, get out of here. Ow. Shove. Stupid. Okay, shove him, and then air assassinate. There you go. That is 50 points. XP, let's get over. Okay, let's join the main battle. Let's cut through some scum bags. Death. Okay, get this guy. Okay. Okay, cut down, just like chopping trees. That hurt. Okay. Okay, and knifed. Okay, oh geez, catapult. Oh no. There goes the ram's health. That's just executions. Oh god. Stop attacking the ram. Get back. Get back here, stupid. Die. Die. Cut him. Now kill him. Aw, dang it. I failed it. There are too many people around. Get back, all of you! Get back, I say! I will slice you and then cut your throats and murder you to death. Yeah, as cancer 13-year-old would say. No. Gotta get those archers, cause stop sniping my troops, okay? Ooh, geez, we cleaned them. Clean them out. Okay. Come around, kill the lead. Oh, geez. No, get back, I say. Oh, that's probably the next class we're going to be playing as. In the Viking story. This is the last chapter of the Knights. Sadly, I love the Knights story so much, though. It's pretty interesting. I can't wait for the Samurai, though, because, you know, I'm an Asian weeaboo kid, so... I'm definitely going to enjoy that Asian weeaboo Samurai sword stuff. But anyway, oh gosh, the ram's getting bombarded.
We were deep in enemy territory.
Oh.
There was no way
okay.
home.
Okay, we're deep
forward.
In enemy territory. Yep. Okay. Now let's just kill him. Oh. Okay. Come on. Dang. Ow. Slit him. Double axe wield. Oh my god. What? Even move was that? Cut him quick. Okay, slit his throat. That is okay. Cut him down, please. Come on. Take the small guy first. Take the lead. Okay, good. Tenet. There's a problem, and the problem is you. You need to die. You cut them. Jesus, we are cutting people down. Come on. Oh my god, look at the amount of dead bodies on the ground. Just look at that. Oh my god. Oh, you're gonna be dead body number 6. Oh god, man. Dude, I'm balls deep in freaking everything. If you know what I mean. I'm sorry. Really bad at jokes. Rage! Kill him! Stupid. Die. And die. Nope. Die. Nope. Die. Finally! There you go. You deserve that. Thank you very much. Kill him. Okay, that is all good and done. Get the stupid archers. Oh, jeez. Oh, dang. I thought we got all 3. Okay, nope. Stop damaging the mortar, stupid spear lady. Reminds me of Undyne. Come on. Please kill the spear lady. Stop being determined, you little jerk. Cut. Cut. Okay, on the side. And oh gosh, that was a pain. 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 Okay. Thankfully, I had the second wind on ability on me. Kill the. Push them. Just notice. Note the amount of dead bodies on the ground. Just like. I mean, it's probably the exact freaking same way in real war. Cause...
Oh, God. You, as Stern God, that within a day, Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy.
Cut more. But more dead bodies! Rain me in a shower of blood! Ah, what a bloodbath! Oh, gosh. This is such a bloodbath. Sir, if you look at my character model, like, I have, like, the most blood on right now. Okay, stop. Die, bitch. Die! Cut him! Cut him! Ah, oh, fuck. No, not the ram. The ram. The ram. That's all I freaking... Nope. Get the frick out of my ram. Get out of here. Get out of here. I'm gonna cut to you. So hard with everything. Cut him. Cut you down, you little jerk. Get out of here. Come on. One more. Oh, dang, I'm low on stamina. I'm low on stamina. That's not good. There we go. And, okay, stamina replenished.
We need to protect and operate.
Okay, got him with the huge critical hit. Oh, come on. Oh, God. The fuck? Oh yeah, there's guys, there's actual troops. Oh god. Here we go. No, poor archers. Oh. Is this the... Oh shit. Dude, he just dodged that arrow like Matrix, bro. Takes the freaking sword. Oh. Oh, here we go.
Good.
Fight me, bro.
This force.
Fight. Oh god. Oh jeez, look out. Oh fuck. Oh god. Damn. Son, you are a feisty motherfucker. Get down. Ah, fuck. No. Stupid. He's blocking all my attacks. What do I do? Fuck. Oh my god. Like, look at this, look at this. Next attack. It's gonna be freaking... Oh, it's gonna be random. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to just do the knee break thing to actually damage him. Just, yeah! Die, bitch. Oh god, I'm low on stamina. Oh god, please help. Okay. Okay, I'm all fine now. What are you doing? What you doing? Oh, god damn. Oh my god. These camera angles are just making this game. Oh shit. God, he did it. Making these camera angles look like freaking. Oh. Oh god. Oh god. These camera angles are just making it look so much more realistic. This is beautiful. I mean, there's kind of really nothing I actually. There's a lot of things that are realistic about this game. Oh, come on, cut him! Oh no. Okay, we got the... We got the door open. No! No! That ends our...
On your feet.
Oh god, I thought I died there. Oh jeez. That was scary. I really honestly thought I died there. Okay, coming in. Come on, kill the stupid axe wielder.
Ow.
Cut him down for real. Fucking hell.
It was hardly my
stupid
first time sucking
block all my fuck. Oh my god. I mean, yeah, I kinda did put this on hard mode. And oh shit. Oh god.
We could have broken open that gate with a far smaller round.
Turn around.
That would have taken time.
Look at okay. There are these the little wimps. Get out of here, wimp. And, oh god, wimp. Yeah, who are we fighting? Exactly. Cut him down. Cut him. Okay. Now kill the archers real quick. Okay, kill. What are the archers doing? Fight me, bro. Challenge. Can I get? Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Spear lady. Oh my god. Fuck. Whoa. Really? Ow! Die, bitch! Die! Nope. Oh shit, I just dodged that. Oh fuck. Yeah. Die, bitch. Die, no. Please! One. Yes, killer. Killer. Excuse me. Oh Jesus. Oh fuck! Oh damn, what a badass! Oh god, he has wolves now.
Prepare
oh fuck.
To die.
I have to defend against those wolves now. Shit. Well, that's not good. Oh fuck. Fuck. Oh god. Smack him. Ah! Get away, you little bitch! Get off me! Don't you dare! Stupid. Yeah, dodge my giant as frick sword. What? How? Okay, you guys saw that, right? I clearly hit. Whatever. We still got that wolf. Please. Yes. Okay. Get knocked down, son. Okay, all you gotta do is you gotta go, like, come over here, dojis. I'm gonna kill you, and we're gonna keep killing you. Here we go. Fighting big boss guy. Cut him. Cut him down. Okay, he's getting sloppy. Oh, yes. Oh, that crit. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Dodge out of the way. And... Okay, kill that wolf. Wolf? Okay, cut that wolf down. He's now a wolf summoner. Great. Okay. Come on, mate. Fight me, bro. Cut him. Cut. Cut. Nope. Oh, yes. Oh, he's getting sloppy. He's not blocking many of them. Oh, god. Stupid wolf. Yeah, get down. Get down. Son of a jerk. There we go, and stop nomming on me, I swear to god, die. There you go. Now, fuck. Okay, here we go, revenge. Okay. Here we go, cut. Fucking, dang. Oh, jeez, that would have been ungood. Stop. Fucking hell. Get out of here, little bitch. Son of a bitch. No. Get down. Fuck. God damn it. Back here. Back. Stay back. I don't want to fight you, bro. I mean, I kind of do, though. Die. Yeah. Cut out. Oh. Please. Oh, come on. Of course you make him run away, you little jerks. Get over here. Boy. Dude, all I had to do was knock you down.
I know now.
You guys are scrubs. I am one man. Apocalypse. Cut that big guy down. Oh, jeez, that'll be it. Good. Oh, jeez. Okay, kill the. Stop defending. I swear to God. Stop defending. Okay, there you go. Just kill him. Kill him. Chop. Chop. There you go. That is good. So good. Charge, my dudes. There you go. This is. God, mass amount of bodies, I swear. Oh my gosh. Viking dude. So sorry. Oh my gosh, I burned this guy's home. What are we doing? Oh, I don't want to fight him, though. Like, he just lost his home, his family. Like, the fuck? Now he's gonna be real fucking mad now. He's gonna be all like, bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up. Exactly. Oh. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, Don't give me a bear hug, mate. I don't want your bear hug. I know you just lost your house, like, friends, but come on, mate. I don't like your bear hugs. Oh, jeez. Yeah, he is getting sloppy. Poop. Oh, dang it. Dang it, I need to regain stamina. Okay, there you go. Triggers. Revenge, stop. Kill him. Kill him. Okay, there you go. Oh, okay, get him. Cut him. Up. Bitch. Boy. Get down. No. Oh god. Don't hug me. I'm scared. References. Okay. Come on, kill him. Chop, chop, kill. One more. Chop, chop, and kill. No. Shit, kill. Chop, chop. Fuck. No. Oh no.
You fought well. To hell with the order.
I'm going to hell anyways. What do you mean, bro? I'm not the finest assignment. Oh. The fuck?
Mercy. Why are we here?
Mercy. Why are we here?
I think you know.
Famine.
Oh.
This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what.
Why would you do this? I mean, it's not you, but Apollo, why? You son of a jerk. You don't even deserve to be our leader.
I took an oath.
I made an oath.
To fight for peace.
Nope. No fucking honor. So stupid fucking Apollo. Swear to God. Like, she does not deserve. She needs to die. And I'm gonna be the one to kill her. Or maybe not. Depends. Oh, hell.
Hey.
Hey.
This food. Why are we not burning it all?
Why aren't we burning it all? Well, it's kind of obvious.
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise.
We're not
here to kill them.
Bastard.
We are here to teach them who they are.
Fucking die, you piece of shit.
To set them free. Time to go home.
Son of a... Oh my God. You don't deserve. You need to die. That's right. I give up this. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope that you guys enjoyed the episode as much as I did. I freaking hate Apollo now. She needs to die. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and have a really good one. Next one chapter is probably going to be Vikings. Yeah, it is Vikings. And hopefully you guys will enjoy that also as well. Thank you guys so much for the support recently. I've just been enjoying it and it's spicy. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and have a good one.
It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
If I could begin to be half of what you think.